as you saw in the previous video, my revs are bouncing around, so what I'm trying to do is to clean the idle air control valve. What you need for this job is just a T20 Torx bit. First thing is to remove the connector plug. As you can see, there is definitely some dirt on this valve. To clean this, I will give it a little bit of a burst with a brake cleaner. As you can see, there is definitely some dirt on it. I just test drove the car a little bit and I'm still having the same issue. So at this point I'm thinking that I might need a little bit of tune, because keep in mind that this thing has a cam, has roller rockers, has headers, intake manifold and so on. So there are a lot of mods that need to work together.